Alexander Christie, and I'm currently studying theater and sociology at Northwestern University. But during the summer of 2019, I had the pleasure of being a part of the BTSI program at Blackfriars, which was Spelling Bee, and I played Chip. I'm so proud to be a member of the Blackfriars community because I think that the environment that they create there for their artists is just so encouraging and really challenges artists to keep pushing themselves, which I think is great. And they provide opportunities like this, the couch concerts, for artists to keep singing and keep working while things are really up in the air. Today, I will be singing a song that I chose because I think during a time like this when the future of theater is very unknown and we don't really know what things are going to look like, that we've been asking ourselves a lot of questions and trying to find hope wherever we can. So today, I hope you enjoy Where Do I Go from Hair. Thank you so much to everyone at Blackfriars, and enjoy.
Tell me, where do I go?